love, cast away in an abiding journey am I, against the voice of truth and the grievous aberrations of humanity. I have gazed through the inevitable. The explosions consume the earth, scorching and pernicious, like the idea of condemnation that is imminent. My soul slipped away in the grimmest darkness, all-consuming and impervious to light. Of what I've witnessed is even more horrific than the view itself. Should this be chronicled in first or second person? External means were never required for cultures to fail and fall. They get born, they age, they lose coherence, and then they collapse, with only a hint of decay in the grandiose finale. Down pioneer with defect resolution. The chronicler disposed of relics worthy of acknowledgment. Fatigue, erosion, and withdrawal from the heights once reached. I hope and wish that you left your final breath without even the feeling of the agony and pain. And so did a little angel, a little girl. I will see you on the other side, mother. Nothing grows, no life and love can flourish, and that saddens me the most. No hope, no light, no good, because my love, there can be no life in the cold void of space, of our souls.